the final band gathering for this evening. There's 32 instruments, there's about 6 players and 32 instruments. Figure it out for yourself. My shoulders were figuring it out this morning, bringing it up that lift. It was not funny. Anyway, welcome to the Boiler Room, and it's a pleasure to introduce and share with you the pyramids for the next 45 minutes.
Yeah! Poindexter! Sandy Poindexter! Ashima Mark Williams on acoustic bass. Babatunde Lee on drums. Kimati Asante on electric bass. And I'm Idris Akamor. We are the Pyramids. We are the Pyramids. We are the Pyramids. We are the Pyramids. Thank you. Kimati and Sante on electric bass. Thank you. Troy Dexter. Ashima Marquillo. Baba Tunde Lee. Kimathi Asante. And I'm Idris Akamore. And we love you, London. We love you, London. Because I want to send a special shout out to everybody over there at Cafe Alto. We're going to be there tomorrow night. So spread the word, sell the joint out. But I also want to send a special shout out to the man, Giles Peterson. Because it's no empty praise. Giles has been a long fan of the Pyramids, and he came at a time when we really needed the support, coming back after 35 years. The band was formed in 1972, 41 years ago. I was about 5 years old, you know. But it was three Antioch students from Ohio, Yellow Springs, Ohio, myself, Kimathi Asante, and my ex-wife, Margot Simmons. And we founded the band in Paris, over in France. And we spent 3 months performing all around Holland. And then we spent an amazing 9 months in Africa. And in Africa, that's where we really got my sense of self, my sense of belonging, my sense of culture, my sense of it was an epiphany for me. It changed my life to this very day. But we played with indigenous African musicians. We played with the King's drummers in Tamale, Ghana. We went to Bogotanga. We went to Egypt. We went to Ethiopia. And we came back and we had the Pyramids as a brand. And we recorded three independent albums. That was at a time in 73, 74, 75, where musicians were just beginning to take control of their lives and recording their own music. And the Pyramids were of that first breath. The Pyramids were also the first breath of going back to Africa. World music, before the term was even really coined, we were world music. But Giles came along and we went down to the worldwide festival in Set France. And it's just been a wonderful, so I just want to send out a shout to Giles. But we have our album Otherworldly that we released on Disco B, and we want to play a song from Otherworldly. Have any of you ever ridden a cloud? Cloud, ride a cloud? You ride a cloud? No? Maybe in your dreams? Yeah. All right, well, you're going to ride a cloud. Well, this is called Cloud Rider. Thank you.
Thank you.
Sandy Poindexter. Well, last number here is our new song called Rhapsody in Berlin, and we're gonna go out with this. Composed 2 weeks ago, it's called Rhapsody in Berlin. Kimathi Asante on electric bass, flute, percussion, Baba Tunde Lia on gungas, percussion, traps, everything. Ashima, Mark Williams, acoustic bass, tambourine, Amidris Akamor, alto saxophone, percussions, tap dance, and we are the Pyramids. Tomorrow night, Cafe Alto, be there or be square. We want to thank Tristan. We want to thank Tristan right here for bringing us here. And we want to thank the Boiler Room for having us. And all of the technicians and the camera people who made this happen and work, Grant and all of everyone. And we want to thank all of you. Oh, and check out the internet.
Pick up the internet.
Pick up. All right. Whatever.
Pick up the internet. And big up the pyramids for the past hour up inside the building. Thank you very much. What a pleasure.